Okay, welcome back from more Star Wars. I'm still gonna complete this one time, but I'm gonna try to complete it. But I think I'm only gonna do like 3 videos for the episode 2. Or I think this is like 2 videos. But I'm starting a brand new walkthrough of this. What's in here? Whoa, it's a rocket. Let's see what's in there. Nothing, just a blue dinghy. Ooh, there's like a secret passage. I guess you have to do is try to get all of them. I'm only gonna do it once, but okay. I'm not gonna get all of them, but maybe I will. Yeah, that's cool. You make him look like a soldier. That's cool. I like the look of him. I wish we could talk to characters. Okay, you need a soldier, man. And right here, you have to do is keep spinning around if you do. With your body. Yeah, just keep spinning around if you do. Yeah, put a bomb. There are no sound effects, but whatever. Awesome sauce. Trying to do a backflip, but whatever. I guess you have to let him leave. When he's trying to do his best, whatever. I don't know what you need up there, but whatever. But very nice though, which is cool. I don't think these robots are not part of the movie, but maybe they are. Wish I know. Oh yeah, you can stop an enemy with an extra pizza. Okay, you need a red Jedi right here. Which is kind of not really cool, but whatever. Mad if I get him right now? Okay, boss fight time. Ready to fight, bro? So his son's gonna write that machine, and we'll see him again in the 4, 5, 6. So this boss fight is not that hard. Got him. Whoa. Let's see, maybe that kills him. Well, it's like a tractor. In we go. Blast up to a rocket. This is kind of cool. Okay, we've completed the second quest, whatever. Unlock new characters. Okay, $169.60. Then we got some of this, which is cool. Continue the story. Yeah, I just want to continue the story so that we can get it done very soon. Cause this episode's cool. Cause it's chapter 3, so it's almost time to chapter 4. Or whatsoever. So tired. I mean, I'm very tired, but whatever. You always hate when you're tired. And you have to wake up so early. And you have to stay up all night sometimes. Or sometimes you don't. But I wish I was a morning... Maybe one day I could be a morning person. You know, morning person? When, like, a morning. But one day I'll get some more sleep. One day. Like in the whole summer, but when I get more sleep. But yeah. So connect. What country is she? Don't know if I sound annoying. She's like, no. Press a doorbell. Heh. That's like the same thing as the doorbell. So this guy has a blue lifesaver, so he's like... Like he's Anakin's young man over. He's not so bad. Oh, he has this cool move right here, which is kind of nice. Check it out. I like how he does that. Like, that's kind of cool. And that girl, when he shoots. So I like how he does that thing, whatever. I think it's different than the other one, I don't know. So go ahead and pass these things. Where you're at it. I don't think there's nothing up here, but maybe there is. You're down. Piece of cake. Try not to get squished, because you lose your money for that. I thought I was gonna die. Here, I don't know why they put it here. Yeah, it has a cool idea right there. Very nice. can't shoot that if you do. Padme. I don't know why I did that already. Wait. Oh, I see. Maybe you have to carry these guys. Oh, I think I know. You have to... Come on, I think Archie just gonna follow us. Not bad. Okay. Shit. Sorry. I didn't mean to say bad words, but whatever. Alright, I need R2-D2. Where the hell are they? Maybe they need to get across. Oh! Okay, I see. There we go, Padme. Now you're getting it. At least I got it right, which is cool. Okay, I didn't mean to do that. I don't know why I did that, but whatever. Alright. Come here. Yeah, we did it. Woohoo, we did it. We're almost done with this episode, I think. It's already been done. Come on, you two. Damn it. I don't know why I died like that. Come on, dude. Wait. Well, okay, never mind. I thought. That's good to know. Die already. Okay, we could totally. I gotta go, sorry, bye. We'll be back by this episode. So see you guys later. Bye. Peace.